Well, hey everyone, welcome back to the cabin. We're going to be working on milling some lumber today and finishing the outside of the smokehouse. But first, we're going to hop on Big John here because I've got a 200-foot cable laying over in the woods that we're going to have to go find.
Watch that don't paint.
It's gonna work. So you need it. Fine.
These big logs are a little bit hard to muscle. Okay, tighten that thing up over there. Okay. may take four beams. It should go all the way to the top.
Thank you.
I tell you what, Big John, or the TYM 574, is going to make a whole lot of difference up here on the homestead. Not only will it lift more than twice as much on the front and the rear, but it's also got a bunch of cool gadgets that I'll cover in another video. Guys, we appreciate you watching. Thanks so much. Hope each and every one of you have a fantastic day. Y'all take care, and we look forward to seeing you back up here at the cabin again next time.